Am I on hitbox now? Hold up. So it keeps says it's saying it's offline. Let's refresh the page. Ah, there we go. Player is loading. I see me. Stream here. Right here. Use your eyeballs and your ear holes. That's the wrong emulator. There's what we need to load up. The old dolphin. Ba-doo. No, this is just more Path of Exile. I got a few mods installed. The Toadstool Private Jet. Your mushroom tax dollars at work. Big the cat. So let's see, last time we beat that secret level. Now we go to the mysterious Hotel Delfino. Don't dawdle. I see there's a Yoshi egg over there. And he wants a pineapple. Over here, they got all the fruits except pineapples. I guess we gotta go look for one. Door's locked. All the doors are locked. And there's a shine sprite in there. No one in the pool without proper swimwear. He doesn't let you in. Forget exactly where you need to go first. Gonna need some trunks. Let's check out the bathroom. There's a leak here. Hello. I got a really creepy vibe from this painting. Uh-oh. I'm just a plumber. nothing wrong with this painting. Nah. There we go. Spooky boots. We should be able to get up in that little vent up there. Now we're on the third floor. Where did you come from? I'm calling for help. Ooh. Where did I put that thing? Have you seen a pineapple anywhere? Ow. Pineapple's not here. Maybe we can go through this odd-colored tile on the floor. And then we leave. Now we have a Yoshi. I believe now we have to run the whole gamut again. Now we need to get over to where that vent was. There we go. I think we might be able to get up on that. Should be able to. Almost. Thank you. Oh, you can get up there. She can't get up. There we go! All these ghosts are causing such trouble. Why are you looking at me like that? No one can suck up ghosts with a vacuum. That isn't where we need to be. That might be the pool right there. No. No. Just a mad lady. How far are we from the pool, though? I don't know. No, it's not that one that's close to the center. Because that would be dumb. Is it that one right there? Could be. There we go. No one in the pool without proper swimwear. Secret of Casino Delfino. Oh. You really should drop by the casino. I'll let my boys know you're coming through. Hello. Right this way, please. Down to the underground casino. Welcome to the casino. Where everything costs no money. I want to get the sevens. Hey, I did it. Win this, these slots too. Big dumb boots. Thank you. More boots! Please, what? Everything was rigged. I've unlocked the super game. Really, it's just to flip all the things. Where you get accosted by booze every once in a while. Big dumb boots. Oh. I don't think you can actually kill boots. You can just kind of spray them. Oh wait, no, you can. Never mind. You can totally kill them, and I'm just being dumb. It's so weird when you can kill boos in a Mario game. End up flipping more than one usually. It's weird. Ah. I want that one. If we get that one. Almost. I'm right there. Just one more. And you do all that and you're not even done yet. Needs more pachinko. I never did beat the pachinko level. I need to go back to it sometime. It is pretty bad. On the block. Oh. Big cube. No, no, no. Oh. It does a little bit. That jump scared me. I didn't know that the cube would just start going back automatically. King Boo. I must admit that unfortunately the casino's closed today. There's creepy sounds coming from the basement. Could we trick you for some help? Oh, thank you. Today, the casino's a bit filled with ghosts. And you can actually see that which coins are boos. Because they're not moving. What a very odd piece of purple. King Boo! King of the Boos. For some reason, I can't switch. Oh. I just can't go into first person view. Roll the dice! Chili peppers. Oh, I'm sorry. I had a coughing fit. Ineffective. Oh, I get it. You put him on fire, then fruit him. I tried to. Come on, start up the slots. There are enough boos. Mystery. Oh. Ow! Question mark. I get not Goombas. Okay. Fire. Or no. That got him. Fiery Goombas. What are you doing, man? I've already wasted my peppers. Let's try again. Pepper. Right in the front. Flippers. Oh, Pepper? Okay. Where's the other pepper? Only one pepper this time, huh? Okay. Pepper. That took a while. Took a pretty long time. Now we're up to 74 out of I don't know how many. As the people in Chitanko continue to drop. Scrubbing Seriana Beach. Electric goop is back everywhere. Had to clean it. Very fast. Out. Little bit slow. And that's good enough. I never expected you to do it so easily. is a name. It's the controller being wonky. That lighthouse, I think, has something. One move they don't tell you about is you can do a super duper ground pound using the rocket nozzle. I saw another one too. You need a pineapple. Right over here. Into space. I totally forgot you could do that kind of thing. I mean, like, spin on the rubber lines. I've never done that yet. Spin. It's just a blue coin. I remember you could go back to the airstrip and there's another one there. Can't exactly remember how to get there though. Maybe there's someone you need to talk to? Oh yeah, I need to. Goodbye, Yoshi. I need to head back to the harbor. Cause now that I do have Yoshi, I can do this one. Can make it up there, maybe. I'm not dumb and walk off the edge. Oh, You need a kickball fruit. Should probably move those. Nope. Get out of here. Pineapple. There we go. You can't pick up this one. It's too prickly. One thing about Yoshi is that his platforms, or his juice makes platforms, only used for this star. No. And depending on what color Yoshi is, depends on what the platforms do. That is way too high. Bye-bye. There we go. Just don't walk off. No! No! This controller is starting to... Something's starting to happen to it. I'm not sure what. Of course you need another one of those. No. Don't need these. That's not even close. Bananas. Let me just get the hover back. Round fruit. Hands off. We need to get back up here. Come on. It's a bit too high. Almost there. I can get two more. Never did this. Hello. Break all the crates within 30 seconds to win a prize. That was great. don't know what exactly triggers you getting to the final level. I can get this guy a coin. I remember what he does now. Gotta line this up, though. I know, Shui. I know you can speedrun this, kind of. I can't, so I'm just playing it. Memorize that strategy guide. Valuable knowledge. Who needs calculus when you got Mario? I know it's great. I was talking with Bacon about it the other day. There's just so many things you can do. I'm not a master at it, but it just leads to a lot of nice. It all blends together really well, all the jumps and dives and spins, and it's great. There's a troublemaker inside. Best get back here. Where'd he go? Ran me over. I know many people tell me about that. There's a reason I can't, is that for the life of me, I can't figure out how to map, like, the gradual press of the shoulder buttons. I mean, I've looked and I've tried to figure it out. I can't map those to Dolphin. I mean, I know that's probably what I'd specific option. I've looked for it and I'm not quite sure how to do that. Man, I'm looking right now. I don't play to see it. So I've just been running around and kind of spraying it a bit. Bacon told me how to do the shotgun thing, and that's been working okay. It takes a while, but I get it done. Okay. Controller config. Let's get over there. That's open. GameCube pad settings. Map your triggers to left analog and right analog. Okay, so I have left analog. Okay. Those are mapped. Let me save. It's not doing it. It's doing the same thing as before. It's not that much of an issue, really. I've been getting by without it. But thank you for trying to help. Yeah, here we go. Shadow Mario's doing some things. And the entire town's flooded. Yeah, I've been streaming this the past few, like a week. Let me get on that boat. And Leo. That was there. Corona Mountain. Just a big old death gauntlet. I understand, Bacon. I understand. Everyone does. No, I didn't beat the Pachinko one. Not yet. I game overed on it and never went back to it. I need to do that one too. Probably shouldn't wait all that time. Okay.
Mamma mia.
I totally forgot that that would work. I'm dumb. I forgot that the hover nozzle actually puts out water. That was my bad. Uh-oh. I'm not very good at this game. I hope you're not, like, fuming at me. Let's go this way. Oh, good! Here comes the boat. I love me some boats. What version? No.
Mamma mia.
Do they actually switch up the physics between versions? That seems kind of weird. Take the boat slow. I will. That makes sense to me. I don't see what's wrong with that. This way. Let's go this way. Spray the camera. This is the backwards one. Okay. Oh no. Turn. Might be clay. No. I don't want to hit that, even though it might not count. And I'm not going for all those blue coins. It will count. It's devious. Almost there. Look at all these! There's like 10 blue coins here alone. In this one area. Well, I'll go for a few. How about that? Let's get dangerous. There's one right up against the wall. Alright. Full reverse. I missed one back there. Okay. We're going backwards now. So far, so good, I guess. No. As soon as I say something. There's like five more. Stop. Are right up against the wall. And And that is right up against a bunch of select mites. One, two more. No, no, oh, no. What? Should be good. One more. And then I can say that I did this. Cause I got there too. Reverse. Forward. Okay. The deed is done. Now we rock it. Gotta make them clouds big. Man-moding it. I ain't that good, man. Voice acting!
Hey, Junior!
Sure is, Papa! Come on in, Mama Peach. I think not.
Mario! You disturb my family vacation.
It is pretty weird. Snooping as usual, I see. Oh. Right off the cliff. Let's try that. I've been having this problem with my controller where light's going towards the screen. I might need to get a new one soon. That's what you're seeing. Yeah, that would probably be easier. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. Alda. So long, gay Bowser. I need my forest drama.
Mario, was I assist?
No.
Mario, look.
Everyone dances.
Junior, I've got something difficult to tell you about Princess Peach.
I know, she's not really my mama.
What?
Someday, when I'm bigger, I wanna fight that Mario again.
That's my boy. Well,
nope.
Son, the Royal Koopaline is as strong as ever. But for now, let's just rest a while.
Let's just rest a while. All better.
The vacation starts now.
Executive producer Satoru Iwata. Yeah, it'll sound like fun. How about that village that's suspended above a 1,000-foot chasm? Or that harbor industrial area? Or how about that hotel that's just filled with hundreds of ghosts? And they never made another one. Sunshine 2, never. Never ever. And it makes me so sad. The end. Now for the other stars I was dared to do. I do too. Pachinko first. Which is... Oh! Hold on. Hello. Some change alone won't just cut it for you. You need one of my custom tropical shirts. Looking good. Now we are styling. I think... That's not the pachinko machine, it's the pipe over here, I think. I know you can go back to the airport. I can't quite figure out or remember how to do that. There's another star there. Where you... Oh, is this the right one? Stop. Okay. Oh, you pay the fairy guy. Where is he? This here, right here. Okay. I like that star, so I'm gonna see if I can't rustle up the coins for it. That one, yes. I know what you're talking about, Redbeard. Please. I know where I was going. Okay. Go back around. Time for another pass. That was fun. Yee-hee! Let's actually go to the pachinko. About here. Here we go. Lovely pachinko. No. And already lost it. Okay, Mario? He's not okay. Gotta be careful. You want to do it the cheater way. Yeah, I understand. Can't really jump up those. We're gonna have to see if we can't. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. He's just spazzing out. I know, but if you hit the... I guess. What? None here. I just get to keep my life. No. Honk. Maybe I should come back with the hover. Because it does seem like it would be a lot easier. Who go in the easy way? Why don't you stream this game and do it the pro way then? Oh, I know what you mean. Guess we gotta wait for another bow. Well, don't you speedrun this game? Not speedrun fast. Oh, I'm here now. Nah, we can do the cheater way. If I'm careful. One hour, wow. That is very impressive. Three is impressive. Oh, this has taken me like, I don't know, if you had them all up, like 10? 12 hours? I'm sure there's like a playtime set somewhere. Careful now. I'll be very careful. Alright. Yes. It's not for everyone. And I can see why this is a lot easier with the hover nozzle. Immediately. That might be true, Bacon. Go. No. Oh. Thank you. Fight it off. The cancer got me in the end. Or whatever it was. I like that there's an invisible wall there. If there wasn't, this would be really stupid. It's pretty useful. Or at least it wasn't that particular place. I need to try and get the lower ones now. There's the far one and the two lower ones left. And the pins are just there to muck you up. Okay. I like the sandbird. That one isn't too hard. And I like riding and how it spins and all that. Let's get the easy one. Because then it would just be the lower left one left. I love the turbo nozzle. And I'm sad that it's used for so few stars. Okay, so now let's just... Should be that lower left one right there. What? Turn, camera. Nope. I was too good. I wonder if I can... I probably can. What? No. That's iffy. Okay. Right here. That's 8. Now we just need to get in the center. Watch me miss the center and have to go all the way down. And have to do all this over again. Okay. One last chance. So now it's just the red coin raft of doom. I see you out there. Let's get it started then. I know. Someone that's even a pain to get to. Now we start the boat ride. I think you have to go out to like that island, then you get on another boat and ride to that little pier over there, and you get on a third boat and go all the way around. Great. Great. Great start. I instantly kill the Yoshi. I promise you won't die like the other one. Let's see if we can sneak on this boat. No, no, you can't make that. And I thought I could make that jump. Do the tornado thing. I know. Banana. I just can't. It's iffy. If I can pull it off well. Where the boat at? It's coming back around. This is my screen region. This ain't no widescreen game. I don't know what to tell you. I'm not that cool. I just realized that you could take the sewer out and not have to ride this boat. Yes. Yes. Because he starves to death. Thank you. So how was you all's day? Huh? Sleeping. I'm pretty sleepy. Oh, it's coming. Hope we're good. On the boat. Oh, no. It's all good. It ain't good. What? out to the island. Once again. Go really high. Fruit, yes. I was trying to find what the save state button is, then I remember I couldn't figure out what it was before. Hello. No. I'm not bringing you any coconuts. Even though they're right there. How come? How come no D&D? No. What? That makes me sad. Because I didn't get to do jack squat this week. All I did was hang around and drink some beer that tasted like pee. Meanwhile, you all get to go to, like, your Thieves Guild and hear about wars and get dad-diddled by priests. I could have died, yes, but I wish Gray would throw me a bone or something. You left me out. How could you? How could you not explain my presence? I hope he does. That's nice of you. We're almost there. My controller will cooperate. That's all the explanation you need, really. We found him in the woods somewhere. Picked him up like a lost kitten. Maybe. We can just walk off on this. One story thing about my guy is that he's looking for ancient lost brewing knowledge. I included that in my character's description, so hopefully Gray does something about that. Hopefully. The knowledge of lost brewing things who made ales of great clarity and power. Oh, I've given up on that town. First thing next session, I'm gonna go to the post office and write a letter to my monastery. Tell them if they want to visit, they need to bring their own beer. Because they're not gonna find anything. Here we go. Can you get all 8 golden coins or red coins? You only got one shot at this. Time the game over. I'm not worried about getting robbed, because my guy only has like 65 gold to his name. This way. You can't go back. Can you? One. At least get the one up so I don't have to. No. Oh. Too bad. Too freaking bad. I only got one life left. I really should. Hold on. Because this is just too much. This is too much for me. Yes, I'm working on it. Working on it. I know you might be a little bit behind. Options. Save state. This is Dolphin. I just needed to go through the menus and stuff. I couldn't figure out what the function key was for, and we lost it. Drown in the water. Drown! Drown! It's okay. He might have messed up a little bit. Like, beer costs 2 silver. However, dinner for the night costs like 60 gold. No. What is it? Is it one? There we go. There's the hotkey. 15 gold to cold ores. That's like 75 mugs of beer. Ruined. Not me. I'm paltry compared to you guys. What am I doing? I already missed one. Oh. I'm sure he'd like that. Five. Three more. All right. Six. All right. I did it. 4 GP a day to live wealthy. It stops being poison. Oh. Okay. Let's test that. You liar. I didn't trust him. I knew what he was doing, that's why I saved. So I guess that I'm not going for 100% completion. Let's go turn this in. I'm happy just having beat the game and done the super hard things. Would anyone else like the stream? This is getting kind of late. And I just finished the game, for me. It costs people 150 days to be able to stable a horse for one day. The hotel secret. Gotta get Yosh the fruit. Yeah, that one. I like that one. Where you just go all the way around the hotel and go through all the walls and windows and secrets and stuff. I guess no one else wants the fruit. You have some movies? Yeah, you could do those. Let me stop then, I guess. That's a really fun game. I really enjoyed playing it. Don't really know what game I'm gonna do. I asked, that's fine. He's perfectly okay. But anyways, thank you for watching this. And I hope that you all have a great rest of your night. Bye-bye.